What is up, guys? My name is TVT Trick, and welcome to another episode of Pixel Good World Reviews. Today, the weapon of choice is the Portable Deathwing. It really looks amazing, and it just kind of floats on a remote. I guess it's... what kind of remote is it? I don't know. Oh, it jumps too. It's without its 95, it's 54, capacity 6, mobility 11. So, as I say, you guys, that you need to use it by jumping. It will be good if you jump higher and you use it, so you'll get better gameplay. And the map which I recommend for this is like a long range map, because this ain't gonna do that much damage. But I mean, this is gonna do damage, but like, see, oh no, not the gun tracker. First, I need to... No, why did I kill him with gun tracker? No! It shoots like bullets like this. It's like 3 shots, 2 in newbie on the player. I'm not sure about it too much, but I guess it is. No, 2 headshots to it with an armor player. First, it comes with when you press 3. Alright, 6 and 3, now Q. Now, I only have to press Q. We're getting a good gameplay with this. Oh, no. If you reload. Alright, it's fine. I'm sorry, Killer Wolf, if you're having bad gameplay, sorry. I'm not that good in this game enough as you. If you hit headshots, you're gonna get pretty good. Alright, 2 headshots, 2 in the wrong way. Now let's reload. I have to hide. It's really good gun. Even if the space update will be still here and the weapon released again, I'm gonna get it. The weapon which I really want is Blackbeard pistol and this Portable Deathwing. I don't want Silver's Musket. I know it's one shot too, even an Iron Armor player, but I don't want it. Cause like, it's kinda expensive and it only has one capacity. There's a guy shooting me. I need Silver's Musket. I died. Hungerbo? Really? Hungerbo killed me? Alright, you're 9-2. No, not this weapon. Sorry, Killer Wolf, if I'm not angry with this gun. I'm saying sorry second time. Reloading right now? You need to be accurate, not like me. I'm just spraying all over the place. So if there are 2 minutes left, I'm gonna cut some part and I'll read you guys up to about 1 minute. So we're back, guys. We're 17-3, I guess. Let me see. Yes, we're 17-3. And I had pretty good... No, not this one. Yes, we need this. If the person is a little bit hit, it's like one shot to him. So this is pretty good gameplay with this gun. This gun is really amazing. It's 2 headshots to a UBR, put it on player, 3 and 4 headshots to an RNA player. So, do I recommend this gun? Yes, I do. It's pretty good gun, and it's an awesome looking weapon too. So, and it's an entertainment. So, thanks for watching this video. Make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my channel and subscribe to Killer Wolf. Same link will be in the description below. See you guys next time.